Nintendo! Alrighty, hello everybody, RetroRobby here. Gonna give some updates here. It's been about like, I don't know, like 2 weeks, I think it was, 2.5, I'm not really sure. But yeah, here's me playing some Tetris Attack while I talk to you guys about this. So yeah, if anyone's wondering where more Banjo-Kazooie videos are coming up, I am busy working on part 5 and part 6. Hopefully I can get these up by next week, but not, it'll be the week after that. But yeah, so we also got some other videos we've been working on. We're going to have some Minecraft videos coming up. That's all going to be done by Gero Kun and his girlfriend. That's really all I really have to say. I know it's been so long since we've done anything. I've actually been on vacation back in Chicago, Illinois. But, I'm back now. Back in Florida, that is. And just gotta get my life back together. So, hopefully I'll have some time to, you know, get these more videos up by next week. If not, just be patient. I just woke up, I just had some breakfast, and I'm just, you know, a little disoriented right now, so I'm not really in my best of moods to talk, but I'm here right now just, you know, explaining what's going on. Oh, man. Woo! Some spicy breakfast. I had some scrambled eggs with some peppers and stuff, so yeah, that was pretty good. But anyway, enough about me. Let's get back to the videos. So I said I was working on part 5 and part 6, which is Freezy Peak and Gobi's Valley, and then I think it's Mad Monster Mansion I gotta work on next. And then also me and Gearcoon are gonna be doing more recordings too, because Mad Monster Mansion is where we left off. So luckily, hopefully, when I'm done editing, we'll get back to recording some stuff. We're pretty almost done with the game anyway. I mean, it didn't take us that long to play this game, because we've played this game like since we were kids. It actually came out when we were kids. But yeah, that's all I really gotta say. If you guys got any questions, just put them in the comments. And also, if you're new to RetroRobby, give us a big subscribe and a like. And all that fun jazz and stuff, yada yada yada. So I hope to see you guys in the future, and we'll just take it from there. Anyway, hope everyone has a good day, and I'm just gonna let this video run itself out. Enjoy watching some Tetris Attack with the Yoshis. Thank you.
Thank you.